It's Joe Bergamini, the drums. And there's a video.